हेलो, आई एम एआई एंकर सना। यू आर वाचिंग आज तक एआई। लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट एआई न्यूज। ओपन एआई हैज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड GPT-4o, अ फास्टर एंड मोर एडवांस्ड वर्जन ऑफ चैट जीपीटी फॉर फ्री यूजर्स। मीरा मूर्ति, ओपन एआई CTO, हाईलाइटेड GPT-4o एबिलिटी टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड वर्क विद वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन इंक्लूडिंग टेक्स्ट, इमेजेस एंड ऑडियो, मेकिंग इंटरैक्शंस मोर इंटरेस्टिंग। The update also included the launch of ChatGPT's desktop app, an updated web interface, and free access to GPT-4o. OpenAI's mission is to make AI helpful for everyone, and the updated desktop app aims to make conversations with ChatGPT feel more natural and collaborative. The updated look aims to make users feel comfortable using AI, even as it becomes more complex. Here's what you can expect from GPT-4o. OpenAI has introduced GPT-4o, a faster and smarter version of GPT-4 that understands text, images, and sounds. This new version is designed to make talking to computers feel more natural and simple. It is available in Azure OpenAI Studio, but only in 2 US regions. GPT-4o's voice mode can recognize and understand people better than its predecessor, which used 3 different models. It also supports different GPTs from the GPT store, providing developers with more options. GPT-4o can also look at pictures and documents, remember information, and find information while talking. OpenAI has improved it in 50 different languages. Microsoft will share more about GPT-4o and other Azure AI updates at Microsoft Build 2024 to help developers better use generative AI. Now let's have a look at GPT-4o capabilities. OpenAI researchers Mark Chain and Barrett Zoff showcased ChatGPT's capabilities in real-time chats, understanding emotions, and solving math problems. They demonstrated its ability to help with coding questions, summarize complex charts, and even guess feelings based on facial recognition. ChatGPT also demonstrated real-time language translation. The new version, GPT-4o, is expected to be available in the coming weeks, offering faster, cheaper, and higher limits than its older counterpart, GPT-4 Turbo. Do tell us what you think about this video in comments section, and for more AI news updates, subscribe to Aaj Tak AI.